I want you to match this against all known locations and update the map. Then contact the field teams for a progress report.
Yes, sir.
Oh, Commander Shepard, we've been expecting you. Just a moment. And Hadley, could you gather the Leviathan data for us? Apologies, Commander. The rest of my team is out investigating leads right now. I'm Dr. Garrett Bryson, and this is Task Force Aurora.
What's your assignment?
Our mandate is to investigate legends, rumors, old stories about the Reapers before anyone knew they existed.
I could have used your help 3 years ago.
Yes. If people had paid more attention to your Prothean beacon, we might not be in this war. But now with new information we've uncovered, a breakthrough's near. Hadley, do you have the data?
No!
This is Commander Shepard. I need C-Sec at my location, now!
You shouldn't be here. The darkness can't be breached.
Transit records show his name is Derek Hadley. He's worked here for a couple months.
Shepard, I monitored a C-Sec alert from this location. Were you harmed?
I'm fine, but I could use your help sorting this out, Edie. Take a look through their files. I need to know what this task force was up to.
At once.
What? What's happening?
You tell me.
I was gathering our data when you arrived, and then it was dark. Cold. Like I was someplace else.
And then?
I don't know! A gun was in my hand. Dr. Bryson, there was a loud...
You shot Bryson. You killed him.
No, I couldn't have! I'm not a murderer! I didn't do it, it wasn't me! You have to believe that.
So someone else pulled that trigger.
But I would never do that!
Commander, this does resemble reports of indoctrination.
Indoctrination? Me?
What about that Leviathan Bryson mentioned? How does that tie in?
It's some kind of creature. Our field teams have been tracking it. That artifact came in from our researcher, Garneau. He sent an audio log if you wanna...
What's wrong?
Turn back.
What are you talking about?
The darkness cannot be breached.
Damn it, get him over to the clinic. See if they can tell us what's wrong with him.
Yes, ma'am.
Commander, you'll want to see this. It's an outgoing message from Dr. Bryson to Admiral Hackett.
Dr. Bryson, you have an update? Admiral, the Leviathan of Dis that we've been investigating, I think we're really onto something.
Give me the brief.
About 20 years ago, the Batarians discovered a Reaper corpse that had died in battle. They covered it up and denied it ever existed. But I'm intrigued by the larger implication.
What could have killed the Reaper in the first place?
Exactly. That's the real Leviathan.
It's worth pursuing. Continue your investigation and update me on the progress.
There is also a follow-up message from a few weeks later.
Admiral, the Reapers are shadowing my field teams as if they're hunting Leviathan themselves. Whatever it is, I believe Leviathan is nothing less than a Reaper killer. Almost an apex predator. And it has them nervous. If we could just find it, imagine the impact on the war. I'm formally requesting assistance in tracking it down.
You'll have it. This is now your top priority, Doctor. Find that thing.
It appears we were meant to be that assistance.
Anything capable of killing a Reaper could do a lot of collateral damage.
Yet given the state of this conflict, I believe the saying, "The enemy of my enemy is my friend," may be relevant.
But we won't know unless we can find it.
Bryson's assistant did say they recently received a log from their field researcher. It may yield more information.
This must be the artifact the assistant mentioned. And here's the log.
Dr. Bryson, it's Garneau. I'm sending you an artifact I found. About the only thing I found there, in fact. Maybe it's nothing, but I'd swear Leviathan came through here. I'm gonna crunch some numbers. Burn up the rest of this project travel allowance. Maybe I can project our Reaper killer's movements. I'll check in when I get to the next site.
Records show new messages on Bryson's personal comm terminal upstairs.
Could be worth a look.
A message from Dr. Bryson's daughter, Anne. According to my records, she worked with her father.
I'm at the dig site in the Pylos Nebula. Project Scarab paid off. I've got another artifact like the one Garneau found. I think it could be affecting people's behavior. You need to shield the one in your office. I tried to warn Garneau, but I can't get through. We've got Reaper scouts coming in toward the main site. I'm heading to the secondary base to grab what research I can.
She sounded worried.
If Reaper forces were approaching, her concern was warranted.
Let's hope we get to her before they do. We need to shield the artifact they've got here right away.
Using Garneau's data, I should be able to accomplish this without difficulty.
Damn thing's been here the whole time. Why weren't we affected?
Perhaps the amount of time spent near the artifact is key. After a certain duration, it affords Leviathan an impressive mind control capability.
I'd call it dangerous as hell. Bryson's assistant tried to kill me.
Perhaps Leviathan was controlling him to protect itself, diverting people away from its trail.
Maybe. It just shows we don't know what we're dealing with yet.
Okay, so we got reports of an attack on some scientists, right?
Right. Edie, can you tell us anything else?
This is the main site of a series of excavations established under Dr. Garrett Bryson. Staff records confirm the project lead is his daughter, Anne. She has recently uncovered another artifact possibly linked to Leviathan. That discovery must have made this dig site a target.
Yes. The attack means the Reapers are one step ahead of us. We need to pick up the pace. And since Bryson's daughter is our only lead, our objective is clear. Cortez?
Nothing so far, Commander. If she's down there, she hasn't responded to our hails. Getting some strange signals, though. Give me a minute.
Maybe the artifact she uncovered is complicating things.
Agreed. Take us in closer.
Copy that.
We have hostiles!
Take us in!
Commander, on the landing platform!
That's her! Okay, let's get...
Damn! Tracking multiple bogeys!
Get us over there!
Negative, it's too hot! Heading to lower platform, hang on! There, go!
Jump!
We're in the shit now, Commander!
Stay where you are! This is Commander Shepard of the Alliance Navy! It's too dangerous! We'll come to you!
Yes, okay. You should take the elevator up on the far side.
Copy that! We're on our way!
Get to it! Elevator's online. Coming up!
Please hurry. I think Hopkins is dead.
He tried to run. I told him not to, but he wanted to help the others. Where did everyone go?
I'm sorry. They didn't make it. Doctor, I need you to come with me.
Oh, God. Yes, of course. I was at another dig site when they attacked. I got back as quick as I could, but what's happening?
Commander.
I'm not sure, but it might have something to do with these paintings. Is that Leviathan?
Yes. Yes, we think so. It's old, much older than my father thought. And there, as if the natives were under its power. Clearly a Reaper, but acting alone. Not like any Reaper we've seen before.
Doctor, I understand you found something recently.
The artifact. Yes, of course. Incredible. It's just ahead. It may sound strange, but I'm certain it affects people. Their behavior. I've only had a short time to study it.
Not strange at all. Did you find anything?
Not much, but I did learn something about the energy it generates.
Get down! What are they doing?
They've activated. I've never managed anything.
Doctor.
They've learned too well. The darkness must not be breached.
Shepard!
Take it out!
Got it.
You okay? Cortez, we have Ann Bryson. Need a pickup.
On my way, Commander.
Copy that. You see the shuttle? You run. Don't look back.
Okay. Yes.
You need to get rid of that harvester.
We'll bring it down.
Thank you.
You okay?
Yeah, Commander. I think so. I blacked out.
Leviathan took control of you. We cut the connection before you got hurt.
Leviathan itself? That's incredible.
The Reapers seem as interested in it as we are.
Yeah, it certainly seems that way.
We were hoping you could help us figure out why. But first, Doctor, I have some bad news.
Anne, please. Suppose Leviathan's broken away from the other Reapers. Never went back to dark space. Like a rogue, or even a defector. I have to call my father. He'll want to know.
Anne, you need to listen to me, okay? Your father is dead. Sorry.
He's... what? Dead? He can't be dead.
He found something that wanted to stay hidden.
Found something?
You're not the first to lose control. Your father's assistant. One minute he was fine. The next... he drew a gun on your father. I couldn't stop him.
I can't believe this.
We have to find out what's behind it all. You're the only one who can help us. Anne?
I want to see his office.
We'll arrange for transportation and meet you there. Hello? Anne? You here? Anne?
Oh, Commander. Yes, I'm sorry. Just... this is hard.
That's all right. I can come back.
No, please. I'm okay. Seeing all this again? He was so obsessed. Crazy sometimes.
I didn't get a chance to know him.
Oh, sometimes I felt the same way. He was a great man. A pioneer. But he could be distant. I felt like an inconvenience growing up.
You sound angry.
I was angry. Still am, I guess. But sometimes, he was so full of stories, he nearly burst. I loved that about him. It's why I signed up for this work. I can't believe he's gone.
We'll figure this out.
We have to. I need to know what's on the other end of that artifact, what he died for.
Then help us hunt down whatever's responsible. You're our last chance.
Okay. If anyone can sort through this mess, it's me.
Anne, you sure you're up for this?
Yes. When Leviathan took control of me, I remember being somewhere cold and dark. But my father taught me to never be afraid of the dark. God.
Anne, I know this is hard. If there's anything more you can tell us.
I don't think there's anything more I can tell you. But maybe I can show you.
What are you saying?
The artifact only sends out a signal when Leviathan's controlling someone. So let it control me. You could trace the signal.
I don't like it. But we're out of options.
You know better than I do what Leviathan's capable of when threatened. I know it's a long shot, but I have to do this. You're looking for something to fight the Reapers, Commander. I'm looking for the monster that murdered my father.
We still don't know what we're looking for.
Then let's find out.
Commander, this thing we're doing with Anne sounds dangerous as hell.
Noted. Edie?
Energy signature locked in. Waiting for activation.
This is pretty gutsy.
I don't know about guts. Crazy, maybe.
I'm gonna be right here.
Okay.
I'm ready. James, drop the containment shield.
Shield is dropped.
Artifact online.
Anything?
Nothing yet. Wait. There's something. I feel a chill.
Edie?
No trace yet.
Holy hell!
Signal is tracking. Maintain connection.
Turn back. The darkness can't be breached.
No!
Maintain connection.
Listen to me. I found you, and the Reapers are right behind me.
You have brought them.
You are a threat.
So are you. I've seen what you can do. The war needs you.
There is no war. There is only the harvest.
Edie, do we have enough?
Partial lock. Maintain connection to narrow the search.
You heard her. We got enough. I'm hitting the shield.
Belay that, Lieutenant.
Signal is fading. Maintain connection.
We can fight them. We can win this.
The cycle cannot be broken.
You're wrong.
Focusing the point of origin. Maintain connection to narrow the search.
Raise the shield.
Jeez. Look at her.
Anne, are you all right?
I'm not sure. It hurts.
It's gonna be okay. You did great. Edie, did we get anything?
Yes, Shepard. But it will take time to search. Coordinates sent to the Normandy.
This better be worth it.
Agreed, Lieutenant. Anything else, Anne?
It was dark. Cold. I can tell you this much. Leviathan is angry.
It knows we're getting close.
I think it wants to kill you.
Come on, let's get you some help.